my horse to follow this year would be Bungle in the Jungle. I rode him here yesterday. He's a horse that I look forward to from last year. I won two Group 3s on him. If things fall right for him through the year, he's definitely one to follow. He was very consistent last year, and he's definitely the makings of a group horse. Another horse I was very taken by last year was obviously Don Approach. I think he can go all the way. He has done so far, but I think he's definitely good enough to win the Guineas.